heavily customized vehicles. And there's no one better than Japanese speed racers to show you the ropes. You'll get extra detail real soon, but let's head to the container first. You discover almost everything the Japanese drivers have to offer. Let's move on to another activity. There's a special gathering tonight at the Japanese temple. The start of a whole new experience. Here's what to expect when getting there. A traditional Japanese summer vibe and lots of Kyusha cars. Meaning iconic, classic, and made in Japan. On top of this, expect some exciting encounters.